Okay. Part four, how to solder a copper manifold. Here we go. Can't see if that's all the way in there or not. All right.